Gun rights rockstar Dana Loesch says she's leaving Glenn Beck's network. NRA spokeswoman and gun rights rockstar Dana Loesch announced she will leave her television show at the Blaze this week. In a post to Instagram, Loesch told her fans that after 4 years, she had decided to move on, adding that she and her family had decisions to make over the upcoming holidays regarding her future. Loesch told the Washington Examiner on Tuesday that the show was not canceled by management. "I am moving on, all on good terms," she said. "It's been a really, really fun time. But sometimes, good things must come to an end. And so this is going to be my last week here at The Blaze." A tweet from The Blaze invited viewers to watch Loesch's final show on the evening of November 8. As of Wednesday, Loesch hadn't announced if she had any specific plans for her career, but we suspect she has a bright future ahead. The outspoken conservative has become a regular on Fox News. Most recently, she appeared on the network in the wake of the Sutherland Springs, Texas massacre to discuss how our current gun laws were not enforced as they should have been. Perhaps she can land a permanent gig with the network as former Blaze host Tommy Lahren did, although we doubt Loesch espouses Lahren's pro-choice views. The talk show hosts at her radio show with Radio America and NRATV series will both continue. Losing Loesch, who joined The Blaze in 2013, will no doubt hurt Beck's network. The Blaze is talk show host Glenn Beck's media organization, which he launched after leaving the Fox News Channel in 2011. The news of the gun rights advocate leaving Beck's network came after a troubling summer for The Blaze, as in August, Beck announced the company would conduct mass layoffs to keep up the pace with the changes in the media industry. This move also comes after Loesch's revelation a few weeks ago that she and her family had to leave their California home after receiving numerous death threats from anti-gun liberals. "We wish Loesch the best in her future endeavors.